channel, so this is like the second time I'm recording this because I lost the damn footage from the one that I had recorded. So yeah, it's pretty late already, so but anyways, I'm gonna do a eyebrow tutorial and I'm gonna try my best to show y'all how I do it. But do y'all see that freaking glow? That's natural glow, baby. Alright, anyway, sorry. Let me get started.
First, I'm gonna start with this brush. And then I got the soap. And I just do this. And I put this soap. It's gonna work as like a gel for my eyebrows. So yeah. So just like brush them how you want them. Then after that, oh my god, almost on my phone. Then after that, I got this palette. Just like from the other video. And then I use this color for my eyebrows. So first, I start right here. And then with the remaining of the powder and the rest, I go in here like this. So, come on, this first, so you're not gonna be able to see it. Okay. You see that? Okay. This is like the freaking eyebrow because it's just good to me, that is good to me. Okay, then I'll go on top and do the same thing. You see it? And then I fill it in. Now I'm going to do this one. And I'll use this one so you can kind of see. For some reason, it's really annoying actually. I'm not gonna be like the other eyebrow. Okay, then I'm just keep doing it. And then I'll go here. And then I'll do the top. And then after that, we go in with a spoon and just like blend them in, blend them in. So don't look too crazy, you know? Then this one. Oh, I'm so tired right now, but I just had to, like I had to film it because I had to. Okay, now I'll go in with this brush. And we're going to go fill in, so if you messed up while you was like filling it, and then the button. Okay. Yeah, I just did this. I like doing this because I feel like the eyebrow just looks like more cleaner and like this. Is this when you want to just do your eyebrows and you want to do like the rest of your face? You can just do this and blend it in. Then I'm going in with this brush and I'm blending this. I'm blending this one out. I'm not going to go like this. I'm just going to go like that. Okay? I'm just like pretty much blending it out and getting rid of the harsh line, you see? I'm doing the same for the other. That's it. Let me bring you guys closer.
And that's it. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope this helped you. And I'm gonna try to make more videos for y'all. So yeah, subscribe, like, and comment.
Say little bitch, you can fuck with me if you wanted to. These expensive.